Hello everyone, and welcome back to part 3 of my Avatar playthrough. I'm Blue Jay Gaming UK, but as always you guys can call me Jade. And part 2 we actually found out what you guys wanted the playthrough to be. You guys chose Na'vi. So here it is. This is the next part. So, excuse me. What have we got? Oh, we got to go up there. I have actually done a little bit of tweaking with the background audio. The game audio. Only because the next little bit in the game is, it's quite noisy. There's a lot of background noise with aircraft in the game, so I have actually, turned that down.
Damn! The RDA sent in dragons. They're vulnerable from above, but we're not going to accomplish anything from down here. See what you can do. Ryder, you've got to get to higher ground.
Okay, so, yeah, we've got being attacked. Remember, as I said before, it has been quite a while now. Stop shooting me. No. Since I have actually played it, no, do not kill me.
Ryder, you've got to get to higher ground.
Guys.
Focus!
shoot me if you want to see me. Do stay tuned, guys, for Assassin's Creed Origins, which will be coming to my channel very soon. So do stay tuned on that one. I will just be doing the story of that game.
Welcome, Dreamwalker.
What's going on? Who are you?
I am Tahi Sanume, spirit leader of Navi Tipani. You are safe.
Harper?
Renee Harper could not be saved.
I don't understand.
Your human body is dead. But you are Navi now.
He will never be Navi. This one was born Sky People. He will always be Sky People.
It is done, Bedamo.
They are not to be trusted.
Enough. We speak no more of this. Ah, we have important work ahead.
Yeah, she always creeps me out, that woman. Okay, so yeah, my human body is dead. I'm not quite sure what they've just done with it. So yeah, I am now fully Na'vi. Although according to Bedamo, I should be killed.
The humans seek to control Iwa. The one called Falco searches for a Vitraya Romonang, a long-forgotten well of souls.
Well of souls?
An ancient willow tree, connecting to all that Ewa has created. It is how the Na'vi speak with Ewa. Your Falco has learned of ways to do this. He seeks to control the ancient site.
Whoa, you're saying whoever controls that place controls this whole planet?
Speak to Tanjala. And remember, You must help find Sleeping Well of Souls before your Falco.
Okay, so yeah, we've actually got our first Navi mission. First, I do want to just get my arrows back up. There we go. Got 50 arrows.
We find Lungore in Swotulu. Only he can help. Humans must not find Sleeping Well of Souls.
Got it. Falco gets there first, we're finished.
Renee Harper warned of Falco. We will ride out on Anikran. We go when you are ready.
Okay, now we're going to a brand new map. You can actually revisit any of the areas that you've gone before if you've missed a little side mission or something. So yeah, you can do that.
Tulu is dark. Sky people wants to only taking. Now sky people attack villages. Why do they attack villages?
If they keep us busy defending, we aren't searching for the dormant site.
You must find Shaman. He will show you the way. Meet village leader. He will lead you to Shaman. I go ahead towards sky people. Kievami.
Okay, so yeah, I think actually that is where I'm going to leave this part. And then, yeah, I will be back with this entire map. I think actually that, yeah, that is how I'm actually going to do this series. Try and keep each video to each map. If I can. So yeah, thank you guys for joining me. Apologies that it's not a long video, but do stay tuned, because I'll be doing this straight after a quick break, and they will be released on the same day because of it. So yeah, stay safe guys, and I will catch you next time. See ya. Hello everyone, and welcome back to some more Avatar with me, Blue Jay Gaming UK. As always, you guys can call me Jade. And yeah, we are here in a entirely new area. No, wrong button. So yeah, this is the new map that we're gonna unlock slowly. At the moment, got nothing. So yeah, we got to speak to this
Continental.
Person.
Yeah. Yo no hablo Navi. I'm looking for Longore.
Longore, go. Three camps. You follow. Understand? Longore. He tries stop Navi death. Three camps. You follow. Go.
Oh, artifact collection. We gotta find someone called Longoy. Go that way just yet. Shooting me. We got another one of them. I seem to remember there being a landmine or something there. I thought there was another one. Hell, I hate those things. Okay, now get the hell out of here. Next one. Oh, not one of those things.
Over there, give me cover.
I got your back. Cover.
Yeah, do stay tuned, guys, for my human playthrough, because those things are a lot of fun. When you're playing as a human, and you actually get to pilot one of those things. Yeah, I forgot that they do actually explode.
Many dead, much sorrow. Longore, no find.
I need to find Longore, or more of your people will die.
Longore, maybe he lives. Find machines. Machines pull rocks from ground of Swotulu.
You mean bulldozers? Longore's gone to stop them?
Sarain, with Unepe, find them near bulldozers. You help destroy. Go!
Looking for Lungare or Unepe, got it.
Okay, I do need to find some more arrows. Because from now on, I seem to remember plants. Not that many of them. I and you guys really don't want to watch me do a video of just running around trying to look for more arrows.
Cover fire now! Are you not
Really? Oh, leave me alone.
You're hurt. Are you Unape? I can help you. Listen, I need to find Lungare.
You bring evil upon us. I should spear you myself. If you have any honor, you will help destroy demon machines. Only then you find Lungare.
Fine.
But no warrior reaches them. Human guns cut down all who try. Now it is your turn. If you fail, your death will bring my smile. Nothing more. Next one. Where is the next one? Oh, sit down, helicopter again. many of my kin taken by humans. You must free captives. Lungore may be one of them.
Okay, where's he at?
RDA camp. Ka! Go! Navi must walk free.
Pick up that and a fast travel point. Okay, yeah, we've done that.
You free my people. For that, I owe you death. I will try to live to repay. Many have seen Lungore. He is, how to say, where humans take rocks. Factory. You must make war party. Lead warriors to factory.
Factory, got it. You speak my language better than most.
I was student at human school. Before the killing, it was my passion to speak your words. Now, I only have passion for fight.
Okay. That's not a trap at all, is it? Great. Here we go. Just gotta keep just slightly out of their range. Down. Two. Yeah, you really do not want to fall off there.
You are truly
Nam, some see you. Great warrior. Lungare, he calls for you. The path of willows will lead you to him. This is where we part. You've honored me with your fight, Remoker.
The honor is mine, my friend.
I will spread words of your deeds. Ewa Ngao.
Okay, there it is. You leave that horse alone. Pick on someone.
Ryder, come in. Copy? This is Kendra.
Kendra?
Thank God you're alive. Falco's gone too far. The camp is in an uproar. I'm gonna try to find a secure channel. Keep this line open. Ryder, come in. I've only got a few seconds to talk. Falco's gathering harmonics to find something called a Well of Souls.
Well of Souls? You don't say.
Falco's planning to use it to wipe out the Na'vi. I'll try to find out more. Looks like you got yourself another mole. Kendra out.
Okay, yep. Dreaded viper wolves. All of them.
Man who is not man, and Na'vi who is not Na'vi. You are a puzzle. Piece of Ewa's puzzle. I see you, Dreamwalker.
Hi.
Yes, hi. Why is it you walk my dreams? Long have you sought me, but it is I who seek you. Yes, yes, yes. First, you will need the shard to do it. Find energy in rocks. Yes, Ewa provides.
Uh-huh. About that? Ewa is about to get her ass kicked. We need to find one of those dormant holy sites. well of souls, you know?
Strain, strain. You seek forgotten songs. Only then will you find the Betrayer Ramunong. But first, I need shards. Yes, we find them in Willowglade, but many Tautut have invaded the sacred place. This is why Ewa sent you to me. They give us no choice.
Okay, so yeah, we've actually now got another quest. Find 3 shards. First one. Apologies, guys, for any background noise.
There!
Down! Down!
see you.
Got a little present from Earth!
Seem to remember there being, yes, there is viper walls.
Ah, Siltsan, three shards. You have done well, but I warn you. Many songs we will need. One willow is only start of journey. Yes, yes, yes. Now I shall gather this song.
What are you doing?
We must draw harmonic from tree. Shards link with tree, help find harmonic. Harmonics help find sleeping well of souls.
No! Lungore! Killed him. What are we supposed to do now?
You finish. Draw harmonic.
Me? You gotta be kidding. I don't know anything about harmonics.
Enough talk. Draw harmonic.
Okay, yep, yeah, we've now got a new armor upgrade. So, yeah, now just pick up.
I stand amazed. Lungore saw your spirit. He was not wrong. Siltsan, Haungia. This is a good omen. We must take this song back to Home Tree.
And there we go, that was...
Take counsel with Tahi.
The first one done.
She will know of your deeds.
We just need to take it back to Home Tree. And yeah, that will be the first area done.
Lungore's passing brings much sorrow, yet with sorrow comes hope. Am I to trust my ears? You have the song?
Don't know how, but yeah, I scored the harmonic, song, tune, jingle, whatever you want to call it.
Ewa smiles on you. Please, sing for me.
Yeah, can I just hum a few bars?
Sing.
Watch it.
You have done well. It is the first step in our path.
How many steps we got?
Find location is one step. Speaking to Ewa is another. This demands the Niauve Mokri, the first voice. Only the first voice awakens Well of Souls. Then all Na'vi may speak with Ewa. Once a generation, the Niauve Mokri walks among us. Impossible to say who it is. Could be you. Yes?
Hey, easy on the mumbo-jumbo stuff. I'm just a Sigsback.
And yet the path to the Sleeping Well of Souls becomes clearer. Speak to Tanjala. He will guide you to the next song.
Okay, so yeah, that is actually where I'm going to leave this part. So yeah, thank you guys for joining me, and as always, if you're enjoying what you're seeing, please do hit the like button, and yeah, I will see you guys very very soon with the next part of Avatar. Stay safe. Catch you next time. See ya.